yeah, this is a new place for us to play. Firstly, you might know Andy from Stay Hungry. Give it up for Stay Hungry. We've been brought over here with help of funding. So, thanks to Andy and his organisation, it's given us and the other band the chance to tour over. Which you probably wouldn't come and see. I know a lot of you have been pretty grateful for the fact that two bands outside of Sweden have come and toured. That means a lot, especially when you come and say it. So thanks for supporting. This next song is called Soul in the Wound. It's on our EP. It's about your scene. It's about my scene. Big, small, whatever. This one is called Soul in the Wound. Step forward. Feel that vibe. Stay hungry. Give it up for Stay Hungry. This one's for you.
I'm
like, every song we've written is for a reason. That's the one thing I like about most of the 99% of hardcore bands, is most of the songs are written about real things, which makes it different. When you come in this room, I got into hardcore, started going to local shows. Coming into rooms like these, because it's completely different environment, I consider myself a bit different from everybody else in this room. So, blah, blah, blah. What am I trying to say? Basically, throughout this week, I've been saying good things about hardcore. We saw some fucking skinheads in Stockholm with white pride on the back of their neck, and the way I put that forward in Stockholm, maybe it was offensive to some people the way I said it, but I said it because I fucking hate that shit. What I was trying to say is when we come through this door, anyone is welcome at a hardcore show. Girls, boys, black, white, any race, any religion, and basically, we just want the negative shit kept out. So all the fascists, all the fucking anti-religion bands, which is fucking cool, it was cool, especially in the UK, go fuck yourself. We're different, the way I say things, but I mean well. I don't mean to offend people. So, we've got a couple more left. Just remember, this whole thing that we got here is a minority, and it's for anybody. Welcome people. nice welcome from UK Luxembourg. Check out Stick Together up next. All the bands have got right out the back. Keep this wonderful scene, keep that shit going. Cheers.
Mate, we only hit it one time, so fuck
it, let's do it. Yeah, okay, might not be cool to do it again, but we've all over the show, we've only got one EP, couple of demos, so this one's called Solid Wound. You're only going to see it in one time, so fuck it.
I don't know.